especially in summer. And is it time to